77-year-old steam locomotive, saved from becoming scrap metal, is back on the rails. Experts at the Scottish Railway Preservation Society have restored the Morayshire to its 20th century working glory. And now it's to be seen on the Bo'ness to Kinneil Railway near Falkirk. Nigel Robson's been on board.
The 103-ton Morayshire hauled trains from the late 1920s to the early 1960s, operating from a number of depots in Scotland, as far apart as Dundee and Hoyk.
When the engine came out of service, it ended up as being the stationary boiler at the laundry at Slateford in Edinburgh. It was a great shame for the engine that had worked all over Scotland to end up like this.
The Morayshire was revived temporarily from the mid-1970s for steam enthusiasts' outings, but later it was partly dismantled. And it's only recently been returned to full working order. How difficult is it finding the expertise that you need to do all this?
Very difficult. If you think back, the last steam locomotives were used in the 50s and 60s. So anybody that was 20 in those years is now 70 plus.
The track at the Bo'ness and Kinneil Railway has had to be specially strengthened because the Morayshire weighs more than other rolling stock here. But what's the Morayshire's appeal? Why put so much effort into keeping it going?
It's got a lot of character. It's a lovely engine to work on, nice big cab. It's a wonderful experience to be working with the engine.
And this weekend, the Morayshire will be paraded in all its finery at a steam gala day. Nigel Robson, reporting Scotland, Bo'ness.